Sectional finals in boys volleyball. Pack gym at Webster Schrader for McQuaid and Fairport. Opening set. The top seed Red Raiders jump out in front. Graham Brodsky with the spike. McQuaid can't return. 25-19 Fairport. Red Raiders won the second set as well. McQuaid strikes in the third. The return goes long. 2-1 Fairport heading into the fourth. Fairport puts the Section 5 final away. Mitch Tucker twists up McQuaid at the net. Fairport wins the Class A title in four sets over the Knights. And in the other semifinal, Churchville Chile took down the top overall seed Midlakes in three straight sets. The Saints rolled in the first two sets, winning by 10 points each before Midlakes made a late charge. John Bagley won tournament MVP. The Saints are now on to states.